Good morning, everybody. Or, good day whenever you're listening to this. Obviously, it's morning because I'm in the bright sun here, so I'm going to try to fix that. I just wanted to say a really, really, really quick message. Whether you struggle with dieting for 1 year or 40 years, when I say dieting and binging always go together. There's this level of like, you're just feeling like your needs are too much. And so what I want to say, don't give up. If you've tried intuitive eating to heal some of your restrictive eating or your dieting mentality stuff or body image stuff, or binging in any kind of way, and the honeymoon period's off, meaning the excitement of the newness of being in recovery, and usually that happens within the first couple, the first month or 2 to 3 months where it's like, this is great, I'm going to be free. And then you get into like the nitty gritty where like the emotions are coming up and starting to, some of the old threads of need are coming up. What I want to let you know that like you're going to have a lot of emotion. Please don't give up. The day that we started binging or restricting wasn't the first day that there was a struggle. This has been going on probably a lot longer than you can imagine, but it just manifested through food at a little bit later time. So whether you were a little kid and you were 5 and you were kind of sneaking and hiding food, that's a response to not getting your needs met in some kind of way. Again, this is not a blame the parents like video or whatever. This is just like, attunement is real. Humans need to be seen and heard and attuned to in a way that feels safe. And when a little bit of that need or a lot of that need isn't met, or worse, we have to compensate in some kind of way to feel like we're going to survive. So it's not your fault, but you got to give yourself a lot of time. So this is a really quick video just to remind you, give yourself hope. And I definitely want you to look more at some of my past and even the future videos I'm going to be doing around attunement hunger and the somatic work that's so important to help us be grounded in our bodies and compassion. Start with, you can't do anything today. Just do one compassionate thing for yourself. Have compassion for, I'm wondering why I have so much food and body talk today. And can I slow down to take care of myself more in some kind of way? Even one little thing. If we can just do that every single day, you're already bring yourself and feeding some of that need for compassion and that hunger for that we've needed probably a really, really long time. Okay. So don't give up. Go at the pace that you can go. And remember that this doesn't have to be a forever thing, but it's going to take some time. So take care, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.